Taking over the family ranch was the best of our decisions. Betty and the kids are happy here. The Northern California air does us good. But it's been a few weeks since strange things started happening in the county. People say they've been seeing lights in the sky at night. I didn't notice these phenomena myself. Even though the people here are trustworthy, I have a hard time believing them. At least, I had a hard time believing them until today. Our corn plants have been altered by a purple substance. At first, I didn't make the connection with what is happening in the area. Other farmers around us are facing the same problem. Almost all the harvest of the county is ruined. Betty and the kids are going to the movie tonight. I'm going to take the opportunity to study this purple substance. I hope it's not toxic.
Yes, honey?
We're leaving. Don't forget to tell the smart home app.
Yeah, I promise. Have fun, you three. Enjoy the movie.
See ya. Chloe, Damon, calm down.
How does this app work? Idea what it can be. Damn, my fingers are all covered in that thing. Okay, it's closing.
and it's opening. Easy. She forgot her phone again.
What? What the hell?
It could be dangerous out there. Despite the birth of the kids, Betty managed to become a super vet. No idea what it can be. It could be dangerous out there. Hear him anymore. I hope Spark is okay.
What? What was that? head. I must stop it from entering. What it can be. What do you want from me? Elevator key must be in the basement. I've got to bring the power back. Damn it. The whole map is down. Never call that electrician again.
What the?
Fortunately, Betty and the kids are out. I hope they're okay. Who changed the elevator code? See what it can be. After Betty and the kids, this degree is my greatest pride. Who changed the elevator code? This window was already open? What a mess! What is that? What happened here? What's in there? Thank you. This window was already open? What a mess! Damon, we're really gonna have this little conversation.